Hello and welcome back to the Lob Plays Owl. Yoink. Owl. I'm getting a little bit irritated over claims, it would seem. Owl. Quarant Green series. We will train with you for a little bit. You can go there though. October is the magic month. Can therefore hop back in there, split off three to come down here. Stop training. And then we call back. And death to you. Top on. Maybe bribe you for a bit. No, you already love us as much as we can. Need some cheap ones. He's just been wandering around. ready to peace out. He hasn't even sieged anything. Nom 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 nom. Sucks to be you. And cash. Got ya. It's irritating. These here go. Now we can get our claim. And hand it all over to our guy. Nanda Karajarana Maha Mandiga, and Warangal. To start with, get there. Button. Summon manpower. Now, yes, we can improve with you. And if you would be so nice as to leave that province. We have to embrace our poorness. We got our claim. No. Yes. Just the one. The rest of you can go get that. And then you may train. We go look at our list, and we say we've had enough of these silly rebels. Now he will be enough to do Tondo. These, when they finish, will be enough to do here. And it looks like he might just last until our truce is up. Yes, you are so good. You let us turn that back up a bit. Oh. Hello. Come on, come help. Yo. good. Now, how many Rhypurians are we expecting? Just to say Chandi. 15. Oh. Well, he stopped getting converted for no obvious reason, but that's really good for us, so let's not look the gift horse in the mouth. Nearly there. You have to deal with that one yourself, I'm afraid. Now I can help. May. Okay, so how have things turned out over here? You have not rivaled anyone, which is just blatantly unfair. Delhi still pretend that they're the protector of the that. Good. So I can, in theory, declare my bullshit war. Although he might claim he's busy with the defensive one. Hopefully not. Ugh. What a crock. Now, I was thinking of the way of getting around that he's doubled here is by calling Brunei in against him. And that way it doesn't matter. And I just full annex you and piece you out for short truce. Probably. Oh wow, and Delhi's actually all the way over there. Are you gonna help? Thank you. So Brunei will join here. If Brunei join here, I can do the other one without worry. Aside from the fact that Delhi will try to defend the faith. So maybe I should be doing this war first, assuming Brunei would join, and they will, as long as this isn't getting converted quickly. And it isn't getting converted quickly, I should be able to get that war done in that time. Mm-hmm. keep it on the cheap ones. You head up to approximately here. You join them. Actually, no. We should do it. Something doesn't feel right about that. So let's grab them again. So like that should be enough. Okay, next month is the month. And you know what, with that, we'll call it an episode. So we are in position to try and attempt to force Delhi out reasonably quickly. Not ultra quickly, but reasonably quickly. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us soon. Peace.